is insane.
I was about warming still there.
Hi everyone, and welcome to the next video. Today's video is a quick little run through of our visit to Crystal Castle and Shambhala Gardens. We visited here earlier in the year when we were spending 4 days up in Queensland and did a bit of a road trip down to Byron Bay, and my bucket list item has been to go to Crystal Castle because anyone that knows me knows that I love my crystals. I've got a pretty epic collection at home, which continues to grow every week, but it was one bucket list item that I had to tick off while I was there, along with Byron Bay. So we were visiting some friends up in Queensland at the time, and when we got to the gardens, we realized tickets were going to cost us $39 each to enter the gardens. So the boys went off and did a road trip to try and find a waterfall that wasn't actually there at that time. It was dried up. So Nicole and I went in ourselves, and thankfully we're both studying at the moment, so it was slightly cheaper at $35 each to enter the gardens. From there, we spent probably about an hour and a half, 2 hours walking around, taking the sights. We got to sit in the garden, taking the views over the mountain range. Also got to sit in the huge amethyst cave, the dragon's egg, which was unreal. I love my amethyst, so that was amazing. Cafe, as you would expect going anywhere, was a little bit pricey. It was $11 for 2 kombuchas, but otherwise, it was nice just to relax after a bit of a walk around. But yeah, if you are into your crystals, meditation, spirituality things, definitely worth a bit of a drive out, especially if you're visiting Byron Bay, to go to Mullumbimby. I hope I've said it right this time, to visit Crystal Castle.
Thank you.